Today is June 10th, 2021. We're gonna do a walk around video of this 1986 Chevrolet Silverado C10 Long Bed two-wheel drive pickup truck. This truck's spent all of its life down around Athens, Georgia. It's all original paint. Just a really, really nice truck. I do believe that the roof's had some paint work on part of the roof, not all of the roof, but all the tan's original paint. And like I said, I'll show you, there's some thin spots in it. It's a couple little dents and probably some scratches. Again, it's the original paint on the truck. But this is a very, very nice truck. It starts, it runs, it drives good. We'll do another little video of a startup and drive by here in a little bit. But just start off by doing a little walk around here. Truck's got new tires on it. It's got factory 8-inch truck rallies all the way around on it. It's got the bed rails, or I've heard them called the pawpaw rails. You can see it was sold at some point, a dealer, looks like in Cornelia, Georgia. Probably sold the truck used, being that it was a Ford Lincoln Mercury dealership. But, inside the bed, it's got some scratches in it, but no major dents. There is a small dent on top of the tailgate right here. See that? There's some, a few little imperfections here. As you can see, the paint's faded in a few places. The exhaust system, not the best exhaust system. It needs an exhaust system on it. It keeps the truck kind of quiet, but it's got a couple leaks, and that it just needs an exhaust system on it. But, like I said, this is a very, very nice truck. This is one of my favorites. You don't see many Silverados that don't have the bottom color. You know, like, you'd expect the bottom below the molding to be white, but this truck's never been white on the bottom. Just the white on the roof. And I'm assuming that's because it's a southern truck. It gets so hot, the white roof probably helped keep the cab cool. But it does have power windows and working cold air conditioning. Just a solid truck. The rockers, I mean, it's just a really nice truck. No rust. It's a nice seat. Get back where you can see this seat. Nice seat. Just have a dash cap on it. It's nice. It's a headliner truck. Rear cab light works. Like I said, all the power windows, power door locks, air conditioning, heating, all of it works like it should. So, shouldn't have any trouble. This truck should get in and drive anywhere. Let's see if we can get under it. It's a dual tank truck. It's currently set up to run on only one tank. I'm not really sure. Previous owner has done that. It has electric fuel pump on it, which is nice. It makes it start really nice. You can see the bottom of this truck's just really good. I don't know if we can see down the rocker. There's no rust in this truck. It's just a really good truck. Even the inner fenders are good behind the tires. Go to the other side here. You need to see. It's good. The frame's nice. Like I said, dual tank truck. I mean, it's just a good truck. Again, no rust in the rockers. There's a little scrape here. There's actually a dent. Let's see if I can get it where you can see it. There's actually a dent here. I don't know if we can see it. It's light, but it's there. Like I said, I mean, this is a nice truck. Make somebody a good truck. You can use, leave it as it is, enjoy it, drive it. You could cut it down and make a short bed out of it. Make a really nice short bed truck as well. But like I said, it's just a super, super solid truck. Does not have tilt wheel, and the cruise control does not work. I think somebody cut the wire going to it right there. Factory radio. And again, it's just a nice truck. It's the original 305. It's an automatic transmission. I mean, look how nice the firewall is on this truck. Truck's showing 12,000 miles. I believe that's probably 112,000 miles. But like I said, there's a few places you'll see the paint's a little bit thin. Back up here. But again, for an original paint truck, this is a really nice truck. Start it up. And all the gauges work as they should. Back up. I just don't like the exhaust system on it. This don't sound good. Because it's got leaks. It's got some tape around the muffler, some muffler tape around the muffler that somebody's put on it. And I don't know what kind of exhaust system. I figure somebody put what they want on it. Somebody might want Flowmaster. Somebody else may want a turbo. Somebody else may want something quiet. Some of you guys may want to short bed it and do something totally different with it. I don't know. This is just a really good truck. It drives good. It shifts good. It downshifts like it should. It upshifts like it should. The transmission's recently been rebuilt. So it should work, you know, like it should. It was professionally done. And yeah, all that works as well as it should. But there you have it. Just a nice pickup truck. And like I said, all the gauges work. And make you a really nice truck. If you want to daily drive it, you want to hot rod it, you want to just do car shows with it, like I said, it's a super, super clean truck. I've not seen many long bed. I haven't seen any of these trucks that's this original, this solid, and the original paint that good still on it. It's not been clear coated. It's just been washed, waxed. It's pretty nice, so. It's got new tires on it all the way around also. I think I mentioned that. But if you got any questions, please feel free to email, text, or call 865-621-4012. The truck is on eBay. It will be selling with no reserve. Yeah, you can find it listed under A Southern 1, the number 1 on eBay. Do a search by seller. And I'm sorry I'm shaking the camera around a little bit. I'm not looking where I'm supposed to, I guess. Sorry. But anyway, again, very nice truck. Oh, let me show you the option list before we go here. There we go. I'll have a picture of this as well, and the pictures on the ad. But there you have it. Again, we'll do a start up and drive by video in the next video. Thank you.